this world can we put a man on the moon and still have a need for a place like St. Jude's? And why is one man born in a place where all they know is war? A guy like me has always been free. And how can two people who built a loving home try for years and never have a child of their own? Somewhere out there tonight, there's a baby no one's holding tight, in need of love, to me that don't add up. But I wasn't there the day you filled up the ocean. I didn't get to see you hang the stars in the sky. I don't mean to second guess you or criticize what I don't understand. These are just a few questions I have. And why did my cousin have to die in that crash? Kid, only 17, I still wonder about that. Seems unfair to me, some get the chance to chase their dreams, and some don't, but what do I know? Just a few questions.